The dynamic nature of cloud means new assets can be added easily to your cloud by different people in your organization. But how do you know if these new cloud assets have appropriate security defined? Could they be undermining your cloud security? And do your security and cloud operations teams have the time to continually keep these new assets secure? It can be a big additional overhead. With CloudGuard Network Security, there's a way to automatically apply the correct policy without slowing down deployment. That's great news for security teams, cloud operations, and developers. Let's take a look at a simple example. So, you have an asset that needs to be deployed in the cloud, right? Cloud operations and developers can simply add an appropriate tag to their new cloud asset as it's built. It will then be automatically assigned to a security rule or rules that determine which traffic is allowed or dropped. By using tags, no policy push is required. Security policy is applied dynamically without any manual intervention. And CloudGuard protects the organization even if no tag is defined, because the cloud asset will automatically get the default security policy, which is typically a default drop rule or a set of very restrictive rules, fully protecting you from rogue or improperly configured cloud assets. Simple cloud network security from the cloud security experts at Checkpoint.